Today in our fine experiment, we have 120 volts going into a transformer, which steps it up to about 2250, aka 2250 volts. We're going to be using that to cook this fine hot dog. So in order to begin this process, we need to grab our Briggs & Stratton valve. Rocking if this is the intake or exhaust. And after that, cook up a nice brown. That's gonna work. Huh. That's interesting. Yeah, that's about well cooked enough. Seems like it cooked from the inside out or something or other, but yeah, whatever works. Feed the cats.